We haven't encountered any more of those talking flowers. I guess we were meant to find Rosabelle.
Uh-huh.
The statue looks a little like Amadeus's wife when she gets cross.
Oh, I think you're right.
Thank you.
What do these creatures eat?
There must be something in the water here. Or maybe it's in the soil.
Can't wait to find out what.
Oh! their demise now seeming certain, the heroes fell through the cold darkness of the caverns. Total blackness enveloped them like the jaws of some indescribable monster. Where was the Trine now?
There's something in that cave.
And it's not rainbows and unicorns.
Ha ha! Thank you.
While in the caverns, Pontius had picked up some mushrooms, but Zoya and Amadeus persuaded him not to eat them. Amadeus recalled a time when he had made a mushroom potion in his school days. Indeed, that had not ended well. As the heroes climbed out of the caverns, they met with the first light of morning.
A beautiful dawn.
Rosabelle's castle shouldn't be far now.
There's some huge hairy fruit up in those trees.
I don't know.